Today, this morning, you're going to learn the truth about jump rope. How to train the way you want to move. My concept is about high-intensity jump rope training. Produces the greatest benefits. Here's an example of speed, power, and finesse combined into a routine in the way that I train to become the best wrestler in the world. Number three, see, my warm-up, I didn't believe in warm-ups like this because I trained the way I fought. And then for some of you guys that try to do Coach G's workout on the internet, you're gonna learn how to do the power jump or double under. We call it the power jump. Because from the power jump, you can do doubles, triples, quadruples, quintuples. Don't worry about those, you just want to do doubles. I used to do quintuples before I got my hip screwed up, but it's not important. Let's show them what a double looks like. We're gonna show them how to do the double the correct way. You're gonna bounce, 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 and explode without jumping up with the rope. Bounce, 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 explode. Bounce, 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 explode. Bounce, 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 explode. Bounce, bounce. Nothing changes in her biomechanics, and it's all in her wrist. Now she's gonna time it once the rope goes overhead and turns right in her wrist. Look at her mechanics. Nothing changes. Now do continuous doubles. Doubles, 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 doubles. That's the proper way to do the double. Look at the mechanics, everybody. Safe, low impact. Thank you. Power jump, pretty easy. And who knows, in future programs, once you master the power jump, we'll show you variations of the power jump from power to the side straddle, to forward straddle, to skiers, to bail, the twister, and a squat, 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 squat. So cool, huh? You wanna learn it?